on the major trends in digital industry, which one do you think is here to stay?
Oh, interesting question, Karishma. Well, it will be difficult to predict tomorrow, honestly, because the trends are changing so fast. But I think the one thing which possibly, will stay constant is that you will see a lot of disruptions happening and coming from young millennials, okay? Because their understanding, preference, consumption of content and their learning, I think that's going to decide the future course of action, how media entertainment will be shaped. So they are going to be the real feeders for tomorrow's innovations. So I think I'm excited. I think you will continue to see a lot of innovations coming from young minds. And as I said, age is no longer a discriminating factor here. So I think I'm looking forward to working with a lot of young minds like you.
Thank you so much, sir. Do you think that content is still the king in this digital entertainment arena?
Yeah, of course, primarily because I think what's changing is the way we are consuming content or the platforms of it, but content is definitely gonna stay. In fact, I think it's getting more harder for media companies to innovate and come up with interesting forms of content because the consumer is spoiled for choice today. So that is something that has changed, I would say, in the past couple of decades. But the fact that content is still in focus, I would say 110% for sure it is. Yeah.
Thank you.